The three ways that tech founders can enforce diversity within their organisations are quite simply, number one, set the right atmosphere at work. Number two, make sure that your policies suit both men and women. Flexible working is key around this. Number three, training and recruitment. Make sure there isn't any bias in your recruitment, and make sure in terms of training that you look for some of that unconscious bias.